We all walk on a razor's edge, a thin line between life and death.
All of a sudden, I just got this crazy feeling, and I knew that it was my dad. And I just said, no, no, no.
The vast majority of my life has already been lived. I don't have very much longer. I know that.
If there's a life hanging in the balance, we're willing to put ours on the line so that they may live. And I came to the realization that this was it.
Breaking news now.
I'm overcome with anger.
Going to escape it.
No death, no pain, no sorrow.
And I want to ask you tonight, are you prepared?
Are you ready?